Respected teachers and dear students, good morning all of you.
Good morning, sir.
As you know, the government has launched a unique initiative called Bhasha Sangam to introduce the students about 22 Indian languages. The initiative under Ek Bharat Shreshtha Bharat was launched on 22nd November. In this series, today we know about Konkani language. Konkani is an Indo-Aryan language belonging to the Indo-European family. It is spoken by Konkani people along the western coast of India. It is one of the 22 scheduled languages mentioned in the 8th schedule of the Indian Constitution and official language, the Indian state of Goa. It is a minority language in Karnataka, Maharashtra, Kerala, Dadra Nagar Haveli and Daman Diu. According to 2011 census, 2.3 million people speak the Konkani language. So today let us speak in Konkani. So I will speak in English and you repeat it. Then I will speak in Konkani, then you will repeat it. In English we say hello. In Konkani we say namaskar.
Namaskar.
In English, what is your name?
What is your name?
In Konkani, tujhe naav kide?
Tujhe naav kide.
In English, my name is?
My name is.
Repeat it. My name is?
My name is.
In Konkani, meze naav? Speak your name. In Konkani, meze naav? In English, how are you?
How are you?
In Konkani, we say, tu kaso asa?
Tu kaso asa.
Repeat it. In Konkani, we say, tu kaso asa?
Tu kaso asa.
In English, we say, I am fine?
I am fine.
In Konkani, we say, how baro asa? Repeat it. In Konkani we say, how baro asa?
How baro asa.
Thank you. Have a nice day.